Nothing seems special about this train that you're seeing on screen. But the special thing about it is this. Today we start out Railfanning the St. Lawrence and Atlantic Railway local to Danville Junction, where we'll interchange cars with PanAmRailways. Well, drop them. But what's kind of cool is on the engine consists of the local is 3008, which is pretty much normal. But 1502 is also on the consist, which is an SW1500, normally paired up with 1504. But 1504 is on its way to Tennessee for the East Tennessee Railway. And the same with 1502, except it's going a little more warm and south to the Bayline Road in Northwest Florida. And today was its last day of operation on the St. Lawrence and Atlantic Railway. Next, they creeped up on us at Danville Junction. They departed Danville and we ended the chase. Thanks for watching, and I hope you all enjoyed. See you all later.